Virtual production is very challenging. There are so many moving pieces at any one time that it's really impossible to keep track of all the different changes. So BeeHive allows you to stay within a central hub and be able to see how it's changing and tracking that without you having to manage anything.
How do you get the information into the computer and give the director what they want? It sounds easy, but it's historically been terribly difficult. We solve that.
BeeHive is a tool designed to tame the chaos of live and real-time production by giving everybody who's working on the production a live view into a shared world. Everybody writes to and reads from the same shared pool of data.
Up until now, something we spent a lot of time on is moving our content between Maya, Unreal, and Unity. BeeHive takes away all that friction. We can just stay focused on being creative, which is where we want to be.
What BeeHive does, and does very well, is it records your entire CG scene from beginning of your shoot to the end of your shoot. So whenever a change is made, BeeHive does the recording for you. It's just there, it's part of the BeeHive database. It is the accumulated knowledge of the entirety of the set through your production. It unifies the entire pipeline from start to finish.
As with all our tools, BeeHive is designed to be cross-platforms. Then you can just start working inside of Maya, Unreal, and Unity and see the changes seamlessly reflect in another application, potentially in another country. And we believe this is going to bring about a transformative change to people's real-time production workflow.
You don't have to be in the same place at the same time. Your technical artist, whether he or she's in Montreal or whatever else, is capable of doing that change, and the director is going to be able to visualize it in real time.
When you add DragonFly to BeeHive, you get the entire pipeline you need for virtual and real-time production.
You would actually be able to see inside of BeeHive what the virtual cinematographer is shooting with the virtual camera. So keeping track of not only all the different changes, but at the same time seeing what is being shot and what the director is actually choosing as a take for that particular shot.
In order to be flexible, we have built inside of each of our applications an API that your development team can hook into. What we offer is more than just the software itself. We offer software that enables you to work the way that you have already built your pipeline.
One of the most amazing moments for me when testing BeeHive was that I was here in virtual reality, and then we had a bunch of students in Finland at a mock-up stage. And then our CTO and a co-founder were in another mock-up stage here. They were shooting virtual camera, and we were all able to work together interactively inside of BeeHive and be able to see what each other was doing in real time.
What's so exciting for us about BeeHive is the way that it lets us collaborate in a 3D process that can typically be siloed off, and then this labor involved in actually sharing and reviewing. With BeeHive, that atmosphere that gets created on set is now available to real-time and 3D artists in a way that wasn't before possible, in real-time, from anywhere in the world.